Grand Harbor Valletta has known many great ships. Now the name of a tiny frigate finds a special place on its records as the father of a future monarch sets out to take over his new command. His first salute is for the ship, and it is her captain that Prince Philip now greets. Time-honored formalities familiar to all who go down to the sea in ships. These are the officers responsible for the well-being of the ship. That first glance holds quick appraisal, and all on board understand. And now, the last duty of the old captain before he hands over command to the new. Dispatch of this signal signifies an exchange of roles. Lieutenant Commander Harper is now the guest, and Prince Philip commands his ship.